I've just climbed up out of the squeeze cut there back in Strangford, and I've come along the path and I've come to this strange piece of architecture. Well, actually, this is a cover over a well, and this was, I believe, known as Sarah's Well, because as the story goes, probably more folklore than anything else, a wee girl called Sarah fell down that well and drowned. So there you go, Sarah's Well, immortalised at the end of the squeeze cut here in Strangford.